So I bought this Orville Redenbacher popcorn from Walmart. The Kroger brand is cheaper, from Fruit for Less, a lot cheaper. But anyway, let's try this. This is a non-GMO verified. So it says to put a third of a cup. So we're gonna put a third of a cup. So now we're gonna add some oil. Okay, so now turn on the fire.